Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So in this tutorial, we're gonna learn how can we create a circle using tangent, tangent and radius. So for that, you have to create the two circles. So these are the two circles. Now we have to select the tangent, tangent, radius command. So for that, you have to click on this home button and here in this arrow in this draw group, just click on that, and the second last option that you have is tangent tangent radius. Just click on that and this command will be activated. So here it's saying specify the point on object for the first tangent. So you have to select the first circle's tangent. Let's suppose this is the which I'm taking. Now we have to select the second point on the another circle tangent. Let's suppose this is the second point. Now you have to specify the radius of the circle. So if I'm creating a circle like this way, so I have to select the radius. So I'll click this side anywhere here and then specify the radius of the circle. Now you have to select the radius. This is the line, yellow dotted line is the radius. So I have to click on this anywhere among these two tangents. I'll click here. Just after clicking, this tangent tangent circle will be created. Okay, this tangent tangent and circle again. Tangent, tangent, specify the center of the circle and then click on the tangent. You want to trim this one, then you can press. So this way you can create tangent tangent circle, guys. Hope you like this video. Thank you. If you really like the content, then please like the video and click subscribe to see more videos like this. And don't forget to share this video with others. You can find the link to complete Basics to Advanced Excel tutorial in the description below, or you can visit mahagurus.com to see lots of other software courses. Thank you.